13-yard line.
Number 86 is lined up for the field goal.
I'd spread the ball around here. Keep that defense on their toes.
The away team take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Number 98 makes the sack. Loss of 16 on the play. Second and long. Ball on the 4-yard line. Armstrong with the carry. 15-yard gain on the play.
Third and 11.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
First and 10.
Ball on the 40-yard line. On the reception. Gain of 34 on the play.
First and 10.
Ball on the 26-yard line. Gain on the play.
First and 10.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
Number nine on the return. The Ole Miss Rebels will start the drive at the 22-yard line.
First and 10.
Incomplete pass.
Number eight, the intended receiver on the play.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Incomplete pass.
Number 89, the intended receiver on the play.
Third and 10.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Cut.
Number 88 makes the catch. 13-yard gain on the play.
Pass.
Number 37 on the coverage.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 35-yard line. Swanson makes the sack. Seven-yard loss on the play.
Cut.
front.
I just let the players go out there and have some fun here.
The away team will start the drive at the 44-yard line. First and 10. The defense calls a timeout. Second and 9. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Fourth and nine. Ball on the 42-yard line.
The offense calls a timeout.
The ball already.
First and ten. Ball on the 30-yard line.
I'd call a play like this to make sure that there's no chance that this kid's going to run out of bounds and stop the clock.
Second and 12. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Silly. You got this one in the bag if you just take one knee here.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.